wetenskaplikes van reg oor die wêreld was by die Iziko Museum in Kaapstad bijeen om hulle kennis uit te brei oor die belangrikheid van jellyvisse vir die oseane. Dit was die eerste keer dat die internationale jellyvis symposium in Afrika plaasvind.
Jellyvisse is 'n belangrike deel van die ekostelsel as jagter en prooi. Hulle is beskou as 'n bedreiging vir voedselsekerheid, omdat hulle visnette verstop en vissersbote omgooi. Nuwe navorsing het egter gewys dat hulle nuttig kan wees.
Trying to find uses for the jellyfish, things that are being looked at include extracting the collagen for beauty products. We're trying to find ways to utilize jellyfish as a food for fish. We're already harvesting jellyfish and growing jellyfish all over the world for human consumption. Looking at jellyfish as a potential source of fertilizers for land plants and land livestock. And one of the more novel ideas is trying to use the mucus that jellyfish produce in huge quantities, some species, to mop up microplastics in parts of the world as well.
Verteenwoordigers van 25 lande bespreek ook maniere om te keer dat die bevolkings ontplof.
Jellyfish blooms are a phenomenon that we have globally that is basically threatening our food security, our environmental health of our oceans, etc. And so for the first time in Africa, we are hosting the 6th International Jellyfish Bloom Symposium right here at the Iziko Museums of South Africa in our new conference facility.
Die Iziko Museum dien as 'n navorsingsentrum vir jellyvis spesies en sal binnekort vir die publiek oopgestel word.